Ion, today's topic is how to write update query in Excel sheet. Sometimes it is required that you need to update work data in the database table and the data is available in the Excel sheet. In that case, you can write update query in the Excel sheet and execute the query in the database. This method is very much helpful in that case. Let's start. So this is my database and the table name is db_employee. In this table, all the details are available except the employee contact number. So I want to update employee contact number for bulk data, and the data is available in the Excel sheet. So in this Excel sheet, contact number is available here. Now I will write the update query for all the record so that I can execute the query in the database. So how I can write the update query in the database? Yes. See. Before writing the update query, we have to make sure that this column should be general. Now I will write the update query here. So this is my update query statement. Normal update query means update table name, set column name where you want to update the data. Here the contact number I want to update. So set employee underscore contact number, and I have to select the cell value over here. Means D2 is my column name, column cell. So I have to set it over here where employee underscore ID, this is my column name of this table, employee table, where A2 is the cell. This part. So in this way you have to write the update statement in the Excel sheet. I will put this query in my description part of this video so that you can see it over here. So for the other cell, you just select it as like this plus sign and double click on it. Then automatically the update query will be generated for other record also. Now you can copy this query and execute this query in the database. Now I will execute this query. You see that 6 rows updated. Let's check and execute this table, and you can see that the employee contact number is being updated over here. So this is one of the simple way you can update the bulk data if it is required, and this method is very much helpful. So, thank you for watching this video.